which I'm very excited about. We're going to be discussing the risks and responsibilities of engaging with the property law industry. It's a topic which you heard a little bit about this morning, so welcome to those of us who are here this morning, kind of revving up for this discussion. And I'm excited for the three speakers who are going to present and talk and debate this afternoon. But I'm actually going to hand over now to Julian, who's going to chair the session. Thank you.
Hello. So this afternoon's first session is around engaging with the fossil fuel industry, and I think we'll hear a number of different perspectives, and I think this is an interesting session because, unlike the example that Saladin gave in his answer in the previous session around particular industries like the torture instruments industry from which we completely disengage, I think the fossil fuels industry throws up a more sort of complex set of ethical paradoxes because it's something which is present in all of our lives, regardless of our political position, in that it goes into a whole range of products and activities which we're all heavily involved with. So to start off, thinking about the impact of the fossil fuel industry and how we can understand and measure that, I'd like to introduce Chris McGlade from the Institute of Sustainable Resources.